This is a small Boekel aspirator pump, which uses water and Venturi effect to create vacuum. So basically, it's filled up with water, as you can see down there. So I'm just gonna close the lid. I'm gonna turn on the pump, and then we'll see the vacuum it produces. Okay, so let's close the dial. Okay, so we can see that it's going near 30, basically, and I think that's, that's where it sits. So it is near perfect vacuum, and obviously it's not, maybe not good enough for like spectrometers, but for anything else, for any applications and distilling, it should be great. Okay, so as you can see, it's like, yeah, just getting to the 30 mark.